Hello children, welcome to SST class. Children, today we will start our SST class. So dear children, open your book page number 86 and see chapter 15, that is community helpers. Okay, in this chapter children, we will discuss some helpers name and who are the helpers. Let's see. As human beings, we all exhibit social behavior. In our social environment, we take care of others and they take care of us too. Children depend on parents for all their needs. When they start to work and help others, then they become a direct or an indirect helper for others in society. There are many helpers who play an important role in our lives. We need them all the time. In fact, we depend on them. Let us now learn about some of these helpers and how they help us in different ways. Let's see. First one is teachers. Children, you know how teachers are help us. Teachers make the future citizen of a nation. They give knowledge to students. They teach students how to read, write, draw, sing, dance, and play different sports and games. They also teach moral values and good manners in order to shape them into good human beings. Teachers are respected by one and all. Then next is doctors and nurses. Children, we see a doctor when we are ill. The doctor prescribes medicines which help us to get well. We also go to a doctor for vaccinations which help to prevent some diseases like polio, cholera, and typhoid. When we are very ill, we go to a hospital and stay there till we recover from the illness. The doctors and nurses look after us. Cities have one or more hospitals, but villages have dispensaries. So children, what is dispensaries? Dispensaries are present in the village only. Okay. A number of dispensaries in a village work under a primary health center. In villages where there are no dispensaries, the government sends mobile dispensaries to treat the sick. Mobile dispensaries are vans with a doctor, nurse, medicines, and medical facilities. They move from one village to the another. Sometimes medical camps are conducted in villages. Okay. Then next one is the police. The police maintain law and order. They protect our life and property. They catch and punish people who go against the law. They attend to accidents on the road. They also help us trace people who are missing. A neighborhood has a police station or police post that we call when we need any help. We also see mobile policemen patrolling in the streets. These take care of see to see we are safe all the time. At traffic junction, we see the traffic police. They control the traffic on busy roads. They ensure that there are no traffic jams or accidents. We must respect and obey the instructions of the traffic police. Then postman. We send and receive letters, parcels and money orders through the post office. They are delivered to our homes by the postman. The postman collects letters from the post office, means post boxes, and takes them to the local police office, means post office. Here the letters are sorted, means arranged, okay, according to their destination, means according to their address. They are then sent to post office in those places. The postman in those places deliver the letters to the correct addresses. Okay. Then other community helpers. There are other community helpers like firefighters, engineers, lawyers, security guards, soldiers, plumbers, tailors, carpenters, cobblers, porters, and many more. The services of all our community helpers help to make our lives easier and better. Without them, life would be very difficult. So we need helpers. Okay? So you know who are the helpers? First one is teacher, then doctor, nurses, the police, the postman. Without them, we cannot survive. Okay, so they are very important for us. Here some keywords are given. Here you see dispensary. What is dispensary? You remember, a clinic where medicines are provided. Then destination means the place to which someone or something is being sent. Then traffic jam means a situation where traffic is unable to move. Then vaccination means administration of a vaccine to develop immunity against a disease. So this is about your chapter 15, community and helpers. Again, you read this chapter at your home, okay, and which are difficult for you, the difficult word, you learn. Okay, children, thank you.